am Gayatri and I am a mom to a 9-year-old boy, Harinandan, who is in the autism spectrum. Just like every parent of a child in the autism spectrum, my journey has been tough but transformational. Nandu, as we call him, is blessed with unconditional love from his entire family and very supportive teachers. While the parents and teachers work tirelessly to improve the core deficits of ASD and to help our children live as independently as possible, there is a constant battle for getting our children understood, included, and appreciated. As years rolled by, we slowly realized that we have become socially isolated. There is a role for parents too to be more open about the diagnosis and take the initiative, but the society can help. As we observe the Autism Awareness and Acceptance Month every April, let us strive to make our society more inclusive and to create a sense of belonging and self-worth for all these wonderful individuals. I feel this has to start at home, from the family and the extended family, who many a time fail to inquire about our children, probably due to the fact that we would feel bad if asked what he or she was doing you. I would like to share some suggestions, especially for those who have not seen a child with autism in their family. Look at the child beyond the diagnosis. There is a beautiful child within. Talk to them even if there is no response. Behave with them age appropriately. Believe me, they understand the vibes. Appreciate what they can do, even if it's the simplest of tasks. Be open to all forms of communication. Many of the children communicate through alternate means. You want banana? Now you can say. I want
banana.
Banana.
I want banana.
I want banana. Many behaviors which we term as odd are due to different ways of processing information or ways of communication. Try to understand them. Avoid comparisons. Every child with ASD is unique. There is a saying that we can't fit our children into any box, they find their own boxes. Finally, include them in whatever capacity you can. If schools, residential areas, shopping malls and areas of recreation are more aware of the needs of individuals in the spectrum, then the anxiety of the parents would be reduced to a great extent. So let's strive together to make our society more inclusive for our children. Thank you.
1, 2, into